AC Milan face a must-win clash when they travel to Anderlecht in Group C of the UEFA Champions League on Wednesday. Struggling in Serie A this season, Massimiliano Allegri's side are battling the Belgians and Russian Zenit St. Petersburg for second spot in the group. Milan drew 0-0 with Anderlecht at the San Siro on match day one, and Allegri is expecting a similar challenge in Brussels on Wednesday.
It will be an important match tomorrow against Anderlecht. We have two matches left and 4 points to gain if we want to pass to the next stage. It will be difficult tomorrow because they're in good shape. Champions League matches are never easy. And above all, we want to be playing at their home, so it will be tougher for us.
Anderlecht are in good form heading into the match. 5 wins in succession, giving them plenty of confidence. It's a different story for Milan, though, who have just 1 victory from their last 5.
We have an important month ahead before the Christmas break. And we need to give all that we have until that time.
Zenit St. Petersburg host Malaga in the other Group C clash on Wednesday, and a loss for the Russians could end their challenge this season. Luciano Spalletti's side face a tough task. Malaga are unbeaten in the group stage this season and won 3-0 when the two sides met on match day one. The Spanish outfield need only a single point from their final 2 games to guarantee top spot in the group. Second place looks like it will go down to the wire, but a win for Milan in Belgium would all but guarantee them a spot in the last 16.